Well, the Dundalk victims of that huge water main break last month are still trying to get their belongings repaired or replaced.
Yeah, for those who lost it, priceless to them family photographs, there's new hope tonight in getting their memories back. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has that story.
I was in my home when the water came, and I just got hysterical, and I'm not a real emotional person. And it was the pictures that I was thinking of.
At Patapsco High School and Center for the Arts, Jane Haynes is going over family photos with photography students in hoping of fixing what was ruined by the Dundalk water main break in September.
Some are stamped 1955, some are 1948, and most of them are even earlier than that.
You can see the tone's a little different, but we can work on that some more.
Helping Dundalk flood victims restore their pictures has become a project for Katie Calkins' photography class. It's an effort Calkins remembered after Hurricane Katrina, and she wanted her students to help local residents. The high schoolers are using Photoshop to scan in original pictures, and they're putting their artistic skills to work.
Like changing color balance, getting rid of water spots, and trying to fix tears the best we can. Some of them are harder than others, but like we're trying to do like everything we can to fix them.
It's a little intimidating because if we screw up, they'll know right away because they've had these pictures in their memories forever. But we're going to try the best we can, and it feels really nice that we're doing something back for them.
It feels a great honor to just work on someone's photos that they've had for over 70 years and just been able to just restore these memories for these people.
It's a win-win situation because the kids are learning a lot. I think this is something that they're going to remember.
Very exciting. I'm very excited to get to see some of my pictures get put back in order for me. I feel like they're doing a great, huge favor for me, and I feel like maybe I can help them a little bit in their photography class.
So far, only two families have brought their pictures in, but students want to help as many people as they can. So if you'd like more information, just log on to our website. In Dundalk, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.